Welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 best electric motorbikes. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. Electric motorcycles offer the performance and reliability of a performance or production motorcycle at a fraction of the environmental cost. Speed is important, but it must be sustainable. EV motorcycles are becoming quicker, lighter, safer, and more intelligent as time goes on. This year is no exception. We have attractive motorcycles, motorcycles with AI and autonomous driving features, and the fastest recharge times we've ever seen in our 2021 rankings. Do you want to enjoy the thrill of riding a motorcycle without having to change your oil or replace a leaking gasket? You're not the only one who feels this way. We've compiled a list of the top 10 electric motorcycles. Number 10. Harley-Davidson Livewire, overall best electric motorcycle. It's maybe unsurprising that the finest overall electric motorcycle comes from a well-known yet legendary company like Harley-Davidson. Its motorcycles are noted for their high quality and high performance. It's the same with its electric motorcycles. The Livewire cycle, which is driven by batteries, has the same acceleration as any of Harley-Davidson's gas-powered counterparts, a critical aspect in a motorbike, which is frequently purchased for the excitement and fun of high-powered speed. With Livewire, you can increase your sustainability without sacrificing the performance of your bike. Easy to use, comfy, and well-made. This motorcycle has something to offer everyone. It has great suspension and shocks, resulting in the safest ride a motorbike can offer. The Harley-Davidson Livewire beats out several of this year's hypercars with a 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, time of 3 seconds. The electric Harley has a range of 146 miles, 234 kilometers, and a top speed of 95 miles per hour, 153 kilometers per hour. It's also on the market for less than $30,000. 9. Zero SR/F, the best motorcycle for the money. While the Zero SR/ near $20,000 price tag doesn't make it the cheapest of the lot, the Zero SR/ collection F's of features, remarkable stats, and skilled craftsmanship make it a worthwhile purchase for anyone seeking a good electric motorcycle. The previous model SR/F was a halo product for Zero motorcycles, designed to showcase the company's capabilities and to pave the way for future electric motorcycles. As a result, they poured all of their experience and knowledge into it. A top speed of 124 miles per hour, slightly under 200 kilometers per hour. Acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, in less than 3.5 seconds. In addition to the bike's amazing performance, the appearance is immediately appealing. The bike appears light and nimble, which it is, weighing under 300 pounds. And its traditional design allows it to blend in seamlessly with high-performance gas-powered bikes. A cheap electric motorcycle under $20,000 is also a good buy. 8. Arc Vector, best premium motorcycle. We've seen what a bike with a high value can accomplish. But what about the opposite side of the coin? What can a premium electric motorcycle do when money is no object? The Arc Vector, to be precise. This luxury motorcycle has something for everyone, from its nostalgic, fashionable neo-cafe racer design to the sophisticated technology it delivers. The Arc Vector is made of high-quality materials, and its performance reflects that. It can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, in less than 3 seconds. And it has a top speed of 125 miles per hour, more than 200 kilometers per hour. While the Arc Vector does not have a clutch or gears, it does offer various power modes and cruise control that owners can regulate. This bike is a joy to ride, thanks to its clever chassis and powerful shocks. The Samsung battery that drives it ensures that it lasts a long time and performs admirably. 7. Lightning LS218, fastest electric motorbike. The sound of a high-performance engine, the sensation of speeding down a straightaway, the thrill of free speed when the rubber meets the road is the reason you acquire a motorcycle, electric or not. Look no further if you're looking for the fastest electric motorcycle in 2021. Introducing the Lightning LS218. It was designed with speed in mind, and that build, in our opinion, was a smashing success. It can reach a top speed of 215 miles per hour, 346 kilometers per hour. It takes 2.2 seconds to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. With that much power, you'd think the electric motorcycle would have received some prizes. Yes, it has. This bike blazed around the Bonneville Speedway in Utah in 2011, shattering all prior electric motorbike speed records in the process. No other motorcycle on the market has come close to challenging its championship in the nearly decade after that event. Lightning bikes are noted for their speed, strength, and durability. However, their LS218 features a beautiful, lightweight appearance in addition to being the world's fastest production electric motorcycle. The Lightning LS218 has to be at the top of the list when it comes to electric motorcycles that offer both great craftsmanship and exhilarating speed. 6. Energica Eva Ribelle, most stylish electric motorcycle. When you're revving your engine and riding down the road on a motorcycle, one thing is clear, you're taking in the scenery. Performance and power are key, but so is dynamic styling on the best motorcycles. After all, you're noticeable. You'd like to be noticed. In every way, the Energica Eva Ribelle has the most elegant and recognizable silhouette of any electric motorcycle we've seen. But it's more than simply a fashionable bicycle, with the new battery introduced with this bike. The Energica electric motorcycle line now has a significantly more usable range of 249 miles, 400 kilometers, with a short 42-minute charge time to 80%. This bike also has some high-quality construction aspects. This may not come as a surprise given that Energica's parent firm also supplies parts for F1 and aircraft. Keyless ignition, cruise control, traction control, ABS, and more are all included, as are heated grips and clever carbon fiber paneling. 5. Gogoro Smart Scooter 2, the best electric scooter for different terrains. Gogoro is owned by HTC, one of the world's largest smartphone manufacturers. HTC's electric motorbikes, notably the Smart Scooter S2 Adventure, feature the same attention to detail and high-quality engineering process that has made their phones famous across the world. Gogoro took their best-selling conventional S2 and recreated the greatest characteristics of a popular model, this time adding features to make the Smart Scooter S2 Adventure the ideal motorcycle for any terrain. The Smart Scooter S2 Adventure has a range of 68 miles, 109 kilometers, a top speed of 28 miles per hour, 45 kilometers per hour, and a recharge time of 2.5 hours. Its tough suspension and strong braking technologies put it in a different category than the high-performance vehicles above. But it's ideal for casual off-roading and amateur exploring. This electric motorcycle handles damp and muddy circumstances well. Comes with weatherproof storage bags and remote servicing. And even features fingerprint authentication. 4. Daemon Hypersport Pro, best range electric motorcycle. The future of motorcycling, Daemon, a Canadian business, makes a bold claim for its electric motorcycles, but they may be correct. Motorcycles are commonly considered to be hazardous. Daemon's Hypersport Pro has been dubbed the world's safest electric motorcycle, thanks to an outstanding portfolio of extremely revolutionary safety technology. It's also one of the more practical options available. The range of this electric motorcycle is stated to be 200 miles on the highway, and 300 miles in the city, or 321 and 482 kilometers, respectively. Daemon has included a co-pilot safety system in the Hypersport Pro. In addition to range and stats, the Hypersport Pro can be more aware of its surroundings than you are thanks to a complex system of cameras, radars, non-visual sensors, and AI that monitors the speed of the motorcycle, as well as the direction, speed, and velocity of anything moving around it. 3. WKE Colt, best commuting electric motorcycle. Are you considering buying a sustainable motorcycle for a convenient and environmentally friendly commute? Take a look at the WKE Colt. WK Bikes has unveiled their first, and much anticipated, electric motorcycle. It manages to mix a distinctively sporting look with a modern, user-friendly tech dashboard. It's good to have a modest motorbike that works well and effortlessly when you ride it every day, and sometimes even before coffee. With its nearly electric moped feel, this motorcycle provides exactly that. The ease you need to get to and from work every day. At 100 kilograms, 220 pounds, it's a very tiny bike with a barely there profile. But it certainly packs a punch. It has a top speed of 45 kilometers per hour, 28 miles per hour, making it ideal for a safe urban commute. 2. Lightning Strike, the best electric motorcycle on a budget. Lightning's fully electric motorcycle, the Strike, is the result of 10 years of relentless invention, testing, and investing. What is its main selling point? It provides performance and technology that, according to the maker, pushes the boundaries of the motorcycle industry. All at a very affordable starting price. One of Lightning Motorcycle's hobbies is this last point. The Strike's development goal included lowering the cost of high-quality motorcycle components so that a truly good electric motorcycle would be affordable to everyone. The Strike's design combines track-ready performance with everyday use. The Strike team also wanted to make sure the motorcycle was aerodynamically efficient, so they spent a lot of time testing wind funnels during the design phase. The Strike has a surprising amount of power for a cheap motorcycle. It can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, in 3 seconds. All while providing a fantastically smooth and even comfortable ride, according to Lightning Motorcycles. 1. Tarform, best electric motorbike for tech lovers. Tarform's self-assigned moniker for its premier electric motorcycle reflects the bike's ease of manufacture and ultra-sustainable approach. It's no surprise that tech enthusiasts are intrigued by its interesting design and provenance. However, the Tarform's technological capabilities do not end there. This electric motorcycle has outstanding power and data, including a range of 90 miles, or 145 kilometers per hour. A top speed of 90 miles per hour, or 145 kilometers per hour. And a 0 to 60 miles per hour, or 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, acceleration time of 3.8 seconds. For our part, we're curious about the AI programming on the bike. The Transform is designed to be aware of its surroundings, giving riders a near omniscient view of upcoming impediments or risks in real time. The bike communicates with the rider through haptic signaling, which provides riders with the information they need to stay safe in an extremely natural manner. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thank you so much for watching us.